player.
Hey guys, my name is Andrew. I got top 8 at Omaha Regional playing pure tier. We'll get into it. It's pretty standard stuff. 3 Rhino, 3 Shiren, 3 Merrily, 3 Havness. This is self-explanatory for all the tier stuff. Playing 3 Planet with the Terraforming. A 4th Rhino Heart. Another Kit Kalos. But it can do so much more than that. Instant Fusion is crazy. This card is cracked. I love this card. I play this card all day. It's so good. And then the Soliq for the, this is just all the tier stuff.
So why do you only play one Soliq?
Don't have room. I want to keep it at 40. My replacement for Snow when Snow got banned. This card's just crazy. Stops Deep Crow, stops their tier cards, stops their Sprite Blue. Whatever they're targeting with Elf, doesn't matter. This card should be banned. That card's just correct. Hand Traps. 3 Veiler. We'll save that one for last. 3 Nibiru. This card just wins games versus tier versus Sprite when they don't summon Gigantic first and activate its effect. Like this card's crazy. This format. 3 Imperm, stop Rhino Heart, stop Kit Kalos, stop Elf, stop Gigantic. It's a crazy good card. Decrow stops tier element. I got DD Crowed several times today, but this card's just so good. And then I'm playing a card that nobody's playing, but actually won me several games today. I'm playing Ash Blossom. Everyone says it's bad. Dude, Brand New Fusion can't resolve if you Ash Blossom it. It's kind of good. I mean, if they open kind of weird, you can Ash the Rhino, you can Ash the Planet. Ashing Kit Kalos not as good, because then they can just activate if they have a name. But, like, really good for the Brand New Fusion. Really, and I saw a lot of Despia today. Like, a lot of branded Despia was today. A lot of, some branded tier stuff. So, this card actually came in clutch several times today.
Are there any games where you would have preferred to have Mourner instead of the Ash?
No. Ash went hard today. A little YCS maybe, but Ash went, like, super hard today. Playing consistency cards and Mystic Mineouts. I mean, Dynamisk is crazy. Like, banishing some of their cards, discard for effect, then get to fusion and play on their turn while also interrupting them. I kind of want to play the Paleo version of this deck, because this card is just super good. Extra deck. 2 Kit Kalos, Colossal Heart, standard tier stuff. The Dragostapelia, the Mud Dragon, the Garura. I summon this off of Instant Fusion as much as I summon Kit Kalos, because if I can set up just fine, and I end with a level 4, I just do this, and if I like have Rhino Heart, I can make Shark, make Toad, I can make Dweller. Like, Instant Fusion is just crazy in this deck with Mud Dragon and Kit. It's just nuts. Shark, Toad combo. Playing Dweller, of course, because it just wins the tier matchup. Playing some goofy tech against birds, and you know, I didn't play a single bird today. Cut this card. This card's bad. I wouldn't play this card again. Redoer, of course. And then 1 Zeus. This card came up today against Sprite making Avermax, but I'm bad at the game and wasn't able to make it. So, I could have done it if I was a better player, but it's just funny. It actually came up, and I talked to my boys about cutting it. No, it's good. It's a good card. And then Elf, Gloomy Boy, and a Unicorn.
So with the Bahamut Shark and the Toad, how often did you use that?
I used it about 2 or 3 times today, and it won me games. Side deck. We play in our out to D-Shifter. It's our only out. That's true. Yeah, old called by too, yeah. But like, this card's really good. It's good against Sprite as well. I actually got hit with this, played the tier hand trap matcha, mirror match, and they hit me on my redoer with a gamma, and that was kind of correct. It was pretty good.
I'm describing McDonald's.
Going Plant Pank. He's a big boy. He pops stuff. He's good. Evenly. This car is crazy. They set up a tier board and all that stuff. I just evenly them, and then I use my tier stuff, and I go off. This came super clutch today. This card's super good. I'm not playing the danger version, so I need the normal summon, so I play this rather than playing other like blowout cards. So I really like evenly. Cosmic, more back row hate stuff. And I'm playing a spicy tech card that I was told I can't reveal, so I apologize for that. But I promised the boy that I won't do it. So spicy tech, it's good stuff.
So the anti spells, did they come up at all today?
No, this card did not come up once today.
What would you recommend switching them?
I don't know. I think the card's really good. Like, I didn't play any like the hard matchups where this needed, because I played mostly tier, so it wasn't like super good. In retrospect, I probably should have sided it against tier. I think the card's super good. I could play D-Barriers to stop fusions. Other than that, I think Anti-Spell's just crazy.
So, tell us what your matchups were like.
I played four tier elements. One hand trap. No, two hand trap. And then two combo. The spell canceler combo, all that stuff.
So all tier today?
And then I played Kaiju Loop, where he summons Fairy Tail Luna, kaijus me. He just loops it. It was hilarious. It was a fun game. I played Sprite. I played Brandon. I feel so bad for the Brandon guy. I just opened two Ash Blossom. He opened two Brandon Fusion. It is what it is. And then...
the FTK.
Yeah, the FTK. Let's go. I can't remember my last matchup. Yeah, we do the second hand trap, second tier hand trap. Two tier hand traps, two combo, Luna, Branded, Sprite, and then one other thing I can't remember right now. Could have been another tier, to be honest with you. I played so much tier today. It was absolutely the best deck in the room. It is crazy.
Do you have anybody that you would like to give shout-outs to?
My first shout-out is going to be my wife for letting me drive 3 hours to play a children's card game. That's awesome. My second shout-out are my boys. Got Jesse, Lane, Austin behind the camera, Kyle, Ben, Ethan too, why not?
Woo, let's go,
yeah,
baby.
Ryan, Chris, you know, everybody, all the good boys. The fuck your boys. It is what it is. Shout-out to Johnny, Asian Persuasion Channel. That's all I got.
All right.
Thanks for the pro.